Hello, my name is Esme Duncan, and I'm a 3D animator. Well, before I was just doing a standard animation and visual effects course, and I really wanted to specialise in 3D, because my last university was more of a stop motion 2D specialist university, and here it's given me the opportunity to sort of expand my knowledge in just 3D, basically, and I really wanted to learn exactly how the pipeline works and improve my work in that field. So my final major project is a short animated documentary, and it's called Roofs, and it kind of explores six different people's accounts of lockdown and sort of how they lived, how they live their everyday lives, because obviously I feel like it's such a great scale issue that happened globally. You kind of forget about the little mundane things that happened every day, and I really wanted to accentuate on, so, you know, what did my friends do every single day? I think it's John Grierson who says that documentary is a creative treatment of actuality, and I thought animation would be a perfect way to explore how you can represent reality, but in massively unrealistic ways, and I just thought it'd be a really great way to sort of pursue that and explore it and also get to know my friends more, because during the process of the interview we were talking about it and we're having a discussion, and I feel like lockdown is something that we kind of just want to brush aside and forget, and I feel like it's important to reflect on it because it sort of shaped us as who we are today. So the characters are these anthropomorphized houses, and I really wanted to encapsulate the fact that people became their habitats. It was like an extension of themselves during lockdown, and I really just wanted to work on that aesthetically and sort of explore, okay, what sort of landscapes are people in, and adapt that to buildings. At Hero LCC, it's been really good because they sort of allow you to do whatever you want. There's no confined way of animating. They don't try and train you for a specific company. They just go, you can make what you want. And it's been really liberating for me because it's been really good to sort of just go, well, what do I want? What do the companies want? Obviously, it's about job at the end of the day, but it's like, what do I want to make and what do I want to show the world?